use the weapon of law to protect himself. But as Mike looked at his unconscious son, he had made up his mind that